that be him? Is that Arataki Ito? He doesn't seem to be looking this way. Perfect. Let's try the beans Detective Sango gave us. It'll save a lot of hassle if we can avoid a fight. Are you okay? What should we do? Paimon didn't think he'd react this badly.
Don't be alarmed. It's just my my allergies acting up. I've got it under control. It's all right. I got this. I just gotta tough it out. I can take it. I can take it. Who am I kidding? I gotta catch my breath here. Whatever it is you want, it's gonna have to wait. I need a moment. Need a moment. Woo, that's better. That sure took a lot out of me, though. Hey, why'd you have to be so mean, huh? Surprise attacking me like that. Oh, I get it. So you're here to bring me in. How in the world did you find me all the way out here? Well, whatever. If you think I'm going back with you, you can forget it. I'd walk away if I were you. I pack a mean punch, you know. I don't want to hurt any regular folks like you.
That's pretty big talk, considering all the beans we have.
Yep, that's right. Me, all by myself. Nobody else. As boss of the Arataki gang, I gotta nab a little food and drink when we're running low. That's only natural, right?
Yeah, but nabbing people? That's taking it a bit far, don't you think?
Not when their families will pay good mora to see them again. Easy pickings. And the extra mora means I can, give some to my gang to spend on themselves. Hey, what's with all the questions? Like I said, I'm not going back with you, so stop wasting everybody's time.
No way, mister! We've accepted a commission to bring you back!
What did you say, little one? Go on, say it to my face.
Well, mostly she took a commission to bring you back.
Looks like you aren't gonna let this drop. In that case, we...
Uncle Ito!
Don't run now. Careful, or you'll fall.
What's taking you so long? You said we were gonna have a beetle fight today. Come on, you promised!
Yeah, that's right. Still going ahead. But you see, I've been out here for ages, and I still can't find a beetle that I like. So just give Uncle Ito a little more time, okay?
Huh? Who are they? Are they your friends?
Yeah, that's right. I told them not to come, but what can I say? They were just too worried about me. It's because of a little thing called, prestige. Yeah, because of all the prestige Uncle Ito has.
Huh? What are you talking about? We...
Come on, just play along. Leave the kid out of this.
Uncle Ito, you don't look so good. You look like you're about to fall over.
That's because Uncle Ito bumped his noggin on a tree branch while looking for a beetle. Uh-oh! It's all good, though. These horns are rock solid.
Okay, if you say so. Granny and I will keep heading back now. Don't be too long.
Yep, I'll be right there. Hope you're ready to lose today.
Who were those people?
The old lady was Granny Oni. She's the one who took me in and raised me. And the kid's name is Daisuke. I took him in just a while back. They're both like family to me. They escaped with me out this way, along with my boys from the Arataki gang. If I didn't bring them with me, the Tenryo Commission would be knocking on their doors for sure.
But if you care about them so much, then you shouldn't have done all that stuff that made them worry about you in the first place.
Listen, how about we make a deal? You two let me go wrap things up with Daisuke, and once we're done battling beetles, the two of us will settle things with a duel. If you win, I'll come quietly. You can take me back to Inazuma City, and you won't hear a peep out of me. Why? Because I'm an oni of my word. I'll just tell little Daisuke that my friends and I need to step outside for a moment. That way you won't worry. Cool?
What should we do? There is the kid to consider.
Oh, it's on! I like your style. All right, but first things first. I need to find an Oni Kabuto to battle with. I've been looking here for ages and haven't found myself a winner yet, so it's time to try somewhere else. Come with me. Saves you worrying that I might skedaddle.